Now that we have the programming done on the board, let's go ahead and move back over to the speaker and finish it up over there. So once we have this thing turned on and the Ultranet plugged in, we're gonna go ahead and press the setup button right here. And we have this rotary knob to the right side of the screen. So we're gonna go ahead and select input and press it in. And we have local selected right now. So we're gonna go ahead and press this one more time and we're gonna select our P16 channel via this rotary knob. So we can see that I'm scrolling down and this is our left speaker. So we're gonna be on P16 15, which is the channel 15. We're gonna go ahead and press that down. Now we do have trim on the setup here on the speaker. So we're gonna go ahead and turn that up. Right now in a default setting, it's set at negative 30 dB. That way you're not gonna blow yourself up when you turn this thing on. So we're gonna go ahead and press this. We're gonna go ahead and turn it up to zero. We have the full selectability of negative 30 all the way up to positive 10 dB. So we're gonna go ahead and set this to zero, depress it. Now that we're at a right-hand side speaker, we're gonna go ahead and press select input, and then we're gonna put this over to channel 16, depress it. We'll wanna turn this up to zero dB. Now, one thing to mention, this remote on, there's two options. There's one that's off and one that's on. We wanna keep this on. And the reason being is because then we can go back to our X32 and do our different speaker modelings, and it'll update the speaker from the console with those speaker modelings. So once we're finished, go ahead and press exit. Shows it, it's the IQ12, and we are ready to go. So we're gonna go ahead and dedicate channel 14 to our subwoofers. So using the first rotary knob, we're gonna go select 14, and we are going to select IQ18B, because we got some awesome subwoofers here that sound great. So gonna go ahead and press that. We're gonna leave EQ on none, which leaves it flat, and the modeling is gonna be the IQ18B. Once we have that set, we're gonna wanna route the output to this speaker. So we're gonna go ahead and press the IQ setup button. And then we're gonna go find our main left or right channel and go ahead and assign that and make sure that we set our tap to post fader. Now that we have that done, we are ready for listening to some audio through our left, right, and our subwoofers. Now, the thing that I love about the Ultranet is there's 16 channels. Now, we've dedicated channel 14 to be our subwoofers, 15 to be our left speaker, and 16 to be our right speaker. We still have 13 channels of audio for our personal monitoring for our musicians on the stage. So not only can we send all of our front of house music and audio through the board with the Ultranet, but we also have 13 channels left for the P16Ms with our musicians. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoy your new speakers. And please, if you guys have any questions, feel free to comment below.